E-F-G. Hi there. Face here. H-I-J-K-L-M-N-O. P. I'm singing the alphabet song. Q-R-S-T-U-V. I'm singing the alphabet song.
W-X-Y-Z.
Hey, Doodle Dude.
It's time for the show.
Send a message to the Doodle Box. Rock and roll show.
All together with the Doodle Box.
Dee Dee.
Rooney.
Uh-oh.
Where's Mo?
Where's Mo?
Mo.
Where'd you go?
It's time for the show. Ta-da. Here I am. Come on, Mo.
Paper bags.
We have a big show in Niceboro. Our nicest fans live there.
We wanted to give them all loot bags, but we can't decide what to put in them.
Wait, how about bubblegum?
I guess it could get messy.
How about a microscope? Science rocks.
Oh, looks like science can be heavy as a rock.
How about you, flowers?
Ew! I'm not sure everyone would appreciate an ooh flower.
It's Mail Snail!
Mail Snail!
Mail Snail!
Hello?
Whoa!
Hey, Doodle Dude! Got your mail right here. Oh, this one has a totally radical stamp on it.
Cool stamp!
Yeah!
Well, wish I could stick around, but I've got a radical amount of mail to deal with. Gotta slide! Catch you on the flip side!
Bye, Mail Snail!
And thanks!
Let's see who Mail Snail brought us today!
Hi, Doodle Bops! I really like collecting stamps, but my friends think it's lame. Can I show you my stamp collection sometime and find out what you think?
Not everyone likes collecting the same things. Like me, I like collecting nuts and bolts.
Remember that toenail collection I kept last year?
Oh, don't remind me.
And Bop Bop has the best squeaky toy collection in town.
We can look at our own collections anytime. Let's check out Archie's collection.
What time is it, Bob?
Time for Archie to get on the bus. Da-da-da-da-da, doodle for a day.
I'm a doodle for a day? Cool! Do you really want to see my stamps?
Yeah!
You don't think they're goofy?
No way! You need a stamp in order to mail a letter or a postcard.
Yeah! Come on, show us your collection, Archie! Here's here's all my stamps.
Oh, that one's awesome.
Oh, I like that one.
Cool, a blue one. Can you eat them?
No, they're made of paper, and they have glue on their back so that they can stick to your letter.
Hey, gang, I got an idea. What if we put stamps in the loot bags?
Dabba dabba ding dong!
You're right. Mo, that is a great idea.
Dead.
Most people don't think stamp collecting is cool.
Well, maybe if people had their own collection, they would see how neat those little sticky things can be.
I'm sliding, you like swings. And it's okay because we both like different things.
An oldie but a goodie. We better get busy if we're gonna get enough stamps for tonight.
Let's go to South Stampton. It's the stamp capital of the Doodlenet. Strap in, boppers. Time to bada bing bada zoom.
This is definitely the stamp capital of the Doodlenet.
McBlue. Welcome to South Stampton. We're honored to have visitors.
That is one sticky grip, Mr. Mayor.
Oh, sorry. That's my gluey side.
I guess when you get visitors, it's easy to get them to stick around.
Well, actually, we don't get many visitors these days.
Really? Why? There are so many amazing stamps to see here.
We used to be very busy, but now that everyone emails, texts, uses phones, almost no one needs us anymore.
Well, maybe we can change all that.
We want to give out stamps at our next show.
Did you hear that, folks? The Doodlebops need our help! You made everyone so happy. We feel very close to you now. And you know how stamps love to stick together. Uh-oh!
Surprise, windstorm is coming! Everyone inside!
Hold on to something!
Hey, where did everyone go?
I'm stuck.
Your foot is in my face.
Now this is what I call a sticky situation.
Let us help you get unstuck.
There's gotta be another way to unstick them.
Back home, when I take stamps off envelopes for my collection, my mom boils water to make steam, and steam makes the stamps less sticky. You kids at home, always make sure a parent is around when you're using hot water.
The bus's rocket boosters run on steam power!
Yeah!
Thanks for helping us. What luck that you know so much about stamps.
I never thought my interest in stamps would come in so handy.
And now we're back in business, everyone. We're going on a trip.
Nice to see everyone helping out. Like Uncle Manny used to say, many hands make light work. Hey, has anyone seen Mo?
No. Where is Mo?
Where's Mo?
Where's Mo?
Where's Mo?
Up here to help my sticky pals get loose. They were blown up here by the wind, but I got stuck. And now if they let me go, well, it's a big drop.
Thank you, people of South Stampton. You can deliver that package now.
Thanks. Nice hanging with you.
All right. Are you ready to go?
Ready.
Ready.
Are we there yet?
In a jiffy. Nice, Burrow. Here we come.
Hello, Nice Burrow! Because you're all so nice, we decided to give you a
token of our appreciation. Loot bags!
Now all you nice people can mail letters to all your nice friends.
It will be so nice of you!
I'm sliding, you like swings. And it's okay because we both like different things. Your blanket, my teddy bear. Now either one.
Take us to South Stampton to fill out our loot bags.
Well, as they say in South Stampton, stick with me. Hey, a message from Archie.
Hi, Doodlebops. Thanks for letting me hang out with you. Guess what I did when I got home? I showed my friend my new favorite stamp, and now he thinks stamps are cool.
Cool, a stamp of us. So now what?
Why don't we start collecting something new?
I vote meatball subs!
Oh, that sounds like one yummy collection.
Buckle up, boppers. It's time to bada bing bada zoom!